Did you notice in Stranger Things Season 4 Episode 2, along with the Rick Sanchez Easter egg in this scene, there was actually another Easter egg for Sadie Sink. One of the first movies that comes up is Annie, and as you may know, Sadie Sink actually debuted on Broadway playing Annie in 2012. This was most likely added as an Easter egg to her.